Don't say that, mate. The fucking FBI could be listening to this, you prick.
Why wasn't Lewis called Debbie?
Because he's a boy.
So?
Why weren't you called Claire?
Your response is brilliant.
Because he's a boy?
It was the only answer I had.
Dyer, can you explain your comment? Why wasn't your brother called Debbie?
Yeah, I know, I want to know. Yeah.
It's just because he's a boy.
I think Dyer's completely broken.
Also, where did Debbie come from?
Yeah, where the fuck did this come from?
I don't know, it just sounded like a nice name.
Got me changed, Amplified Debbie.
What are the chances of you going round Lewis's house and hacking his name to Amplify Debbie?
I don't need to, mate. I've got his PlayStation locked into mine.
Oh, please change it. He wouldn't even notice.
Yeah, until he does, and then he's like, what the fuck? And he doesn't get it at all.
Chris, I beg. Please change it.
I can't do that.
Good idea. It's such a good idea. Please change it. Please change it.
Debbie.
Please. Oh. Debbie, please.
I'll see you guys later on.
Yeah, see you later, bro.
Night, Debbie.
Good time, buddy. Oh, Debbie.
That was good, that.
Can't remember the last time I heard Dwyer that fucking broken.
That was good. Why Debbie?
Fuck.
Why isn't your brother called Debbie? Because he's a boy. And that was it.
Oh shit! You fucking cunt, mate. Oh, you fucking mum has a good night's sleep. I don't know what I was gonna say.
Your mum has a good night's sleep.
Your mum has a good night's sleep. I heard footsteps. I don't want to be mean to someone's mum. I heard footsteps and I looked right and I was like, oh, it's just Adam, who's got 10 grand. I was like, oh, maybe it's not.
The worst trash talk I've ever heard in my life.
Your mum has a good night's sleep.
Mate, I don't want to be mean to someone's mum. Wait, if someone was mean about Wendy, mate, I'd fucking say it, do you know what I mean?
Your mum was a good time.
Oh my god, this has been
I'll just
a
fucking
time.
Drop it.
It's been a long time.
You're holding on to that for about 45 minutes.
You won't let me in the loadout, John?
No, are you okay, mate? Are you having a fucking cardiac
arrest? I'm going on the roof.